That one felt good to me.
Okay.
It's only going to be perfect in hindsight.
It's just, it's amazing the kind of, like, the kind of chops you develop. Like, you start to, like, get tunnel vision with, like, the music you're making. And so, like, I feel like I've been developing my chops in one realm, but then abandoning things like just, like, snare drum reading and playing, like, really accurately, you know? So, like, it's nice to do that. And